and the shorelines disappeared. This used to go 20 feet out. Let's just listen. And the shorelines disappeared. This used to go 20 feet out. Let's just listen.
Here's part two of the Monday Synth. Couldn't get it all in the first one. This is part two of the final plan. Have you got a plan? You won't need a plan, Stan. Fill up the gas tank, Phil. Here's more of a trip, Jack. What's all the hubbub, bub? What's this about, water? What's this about the other dimension? What's this about reptilians? What's this about free energy? What's about this space program? What's it all about? Back in 1954. Cat's out of the bag. Planet Earth is a prison. It's a death prison. Get recycled. You don't understand it now. No, we're starting to understand it now. And when you look around, and they tell you, it's even in the book. rocks in the schools. Now, yeah, he had a chisel. And he did this. Even 9/11, even 9/11 was quite a thing. So, they can look like us, they came from us, they are us, and there's good ones, and there's bad ones. And it's up to us to pick a side now. I know what side I'm picking. I'll see you on the flip side. somebody's gonna pay tonight. And I hope everything's gonna be alright. Blind is the frost. Danger's lurking everywhere. Take me out of this nightmare. As we try to tidy up with some care. Wind's blowing the night tonight. There's not a rat inside. Little creatures tossing, turning, dancing, smashing, making noise in the wonderful nature. I sit with my book and my papers. I sit there thinking, are we gonna get older? Can we withstand? Can we withstand what's going on with this misunderstanding of information? Red Rover, I called Jimmy over. Then there's Joey. Joey sat on a tree. Jumpy Joey sat beside me and he said, hey, Ducky Dave, Ducky Dave, hey. I found him behind. Let's have a look. Be careful, Joey. Waves were lapping at my feet again. Calm is the moon. Silent is the night, I told Joey. Joey, Joey, hey, Joe. He yelled at me and said, hey. Where you going, Joe? Joey, Joey. Joey's running for his life. Joey. Can't find the water. Joey turns around and says, hey. Time will tell. Came from the skies. My heart is pounding in my chest tonight. I'm hearing sound and noises from the trees. I got that feeling somebody's gonna pay tonight. Everything's gonna be alright. Blind is the frost. Danger's lurking everywhere. Take me out of this nightmare. Tidy up with some care. Wind's blowing the night tonight. There's not a rat inside. Little creatures tossing, turning, dancing, smashing, making noise in the wonderful nature. Sit with my book and my papers. I sit there thinking, are we gonna get older?
Then there's Joey. Joey sat on a tree.
Thank you.
blind as the frost. Dangers lurking everywhere. Take me out of this nightmare. As we try to tidy up with some care. As I make room for the mirror, the moon is weeping tonight. Out of the dark, out of the dream, out of the mind, into the corner of a twisted trap. And the land was always his. In love with the hills and the birds, half hidden, half heard, half cared, half to it. He lay there in the fog, a never-ending road, torn to pieces of words. Crying out and listening for the night echoes. I am not here. I have not broken any promises. As you forged into my mind the bad dreams. Memories like garbage. I am not allowed.
contact lenses and cracks in the mirror in my mind, in your mind. My fingernails create the shadows. Washed in and washed out, it gets shaken down. Dance in the woods, barefoot. The antidote, the thickness, the savage within the unearthing. And barbed wired of civilization, the deadline is endless. I'm alive, I am kicking. The filth of the steel, the ashes of reality. Everybody trying something, uncovering a galaxy to understand. Loafing beneath the sun.
Thank you.
contain the night. The bell tower has its darkness. As we become our own strength, we move forth into the change. Turn yourself around, what's behind you? Do you feel the intensity of the pain?
There's something in me and there's something in you. It's water. And it can't find its way for some reason. We are like a lightning rod for what we are. Nothing to say, can't find water, we don't find fuck. No water, no turn on. Find the rain. We find the water. Once we switch on and realize how important water is, we can move to the next level. Joe, thanks for hanging out. We'll see you on the next one.
And the shoreline's disappeared. This used to go 20 feet out. Let's just listen. The shoreline's disappeared. This used to go 20 feet out. Let's just listen.